obviously thanks to Sue. I don't know if you're still here, but she gave us some really cool shirts, and Matt is wearing his tonight. I almost wore mine, but then I thought his it would look better if he wore it. But well, thanks, dude. We are so blessed to get to travel together. You know, so many people that we know, everyone on our team, has to leave their families behind when they come out on the road with us. We just feel very blessed to get the chance to do this together, and I couldn't do it without it. And we have two kids, Eli's 2.5, Audrey's 9 months, and they're really cute. I want to show you a picture, but I don't have one. But I should probably do that. It's amazing how every day, as when you're a parent, it's like I think when you first, your first child, the moment they're born, you go into like this over time warp, overdrive, hyperspeed thing. You know what I'm talking about, parents? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not the only one. It's just true, time just speeds up. And, you know, even being fairly new parents like us, we can see it. How you blink, and they're different, they're older, they're growing. And we've tried to be really intentional in our parenting of just enjoying every moment and making every moment count. Because we're not promised tomorrow, we don't know what it's going to bring. The Bible says that our lives are like a breath. And I think no matter what stage of life you're in, whether you're a parent, or a grandparent, or a kid, or somewhere in between, God wants you to live an abundant life. He wants you to live every moment and make it count for His glory and His kingdom. Amen?
Amen.
That's why we wrote this song. Diamond ring and 12 red roses. Everything she ever wanted. All those dreams are now here finally. She's so young and he's so perfect. They waited for love. It was worth it. She wants to feel like this for 100 years.
Cry, the future.
And I